Hi guys, if you already have RGB to DX clone and you need to update the new firmware, I will show you how to update this firmware. Press start, select and the VEFX button. Press 3 together and replug the cable. I will show you how to do that. These three buttons and the plug-in cable. And wait a second, you will see a new device named the Yuan Kong Updater 2.0. And run this program, Yuan Kong Update, and choose the firmware file and start. Okay, it's updated successful.